my favorite iced caramel macchiato made at home and even better using Cuisinart's Coffee Center Barista Bar 4-in-1 Coffee Maker. To my cup, I've added some vanilla, milk, extra ice, and putting it in my single serve pot. Then quickly setting that aside while I froth some milk using the steam function. Topping that frothed milk, lots of caramel drizzle, and let me tell you, this is such a treat.